Okay, I know nobody can hear, see any of this, but we're looking at the old.
And it was really green.
Man, there's like, can't the city or the house over there, but it is like Northern Lights City. But this little camera can't pick it up, but it's all over. That's like the window. You can't even see that again. It's just too not. It's not very good. But you can hear my voice. But I can tell you this: the Northern Lights are everywhere. They're everywhere. They're the spirits. Spirits from years before. They're in the sky. They'll come back. I'm not kidding. I'm not kidding. I'm not telling you. I'm telling you. Where else would they be? We're from the sun. From the stars. There we are up there, blowing over the top of us because we cannot be with them unless you're Glenn, John Glenn, and you get to fly through it at certain times in that little Gemini. No, Mercury. Mercury, the third one.
Man, there's some going down right there.
First guy to circle it. But anyhow, yeah, if you can see the sun. Oh. I mean, it's got a planet. We got a planet right straight out there. I don't know if they can anything, but it's a dot, okay? That's a planet. Right there, and I don't know if that's Uranus. Could be. It is Uranus. I'm not kidding. I bet you it is. It's one of them planets out there, and Uranus is as good as any. Whoa, the dog. Whoa. Oh, look at that little burst of a... Oh. No, it's like a plane flying through the Northern Lights, but you know that can't be true. So it's the Northern Lights on the other side. Ooh, if I could see, I mean, it's like, no, like fluorescent lights, but it's really hard to see. They're spirits. I'm telling you, they're spirits. Anyhow, be good to your spirit. Be good to all spirits. Love y'all. Bye.